Mom, you all right?
Finally. You're awake. What the hell happened last night?
Nothing happened, Mom.
How am I ever supposed to help you if you don't ever tell me anything?
Mom, I promise I'm fine. Nothing happened.
Danny, you're not fine. Look at your eye.
Mom, I'm fine. All right. If anything happens at school, I'll let you know. Hey, give it back.
I don't think I want to.
Give it back, please. That's all the money I got.
Nah, now keep walking, or you're gonna have a really hard time around here.
Danny, let's just go. He is right.
Yeah, listen to Lip, new kid.
Danny, let's go. It's fine. No, this dickhead is gonna give me my money.
Keep walking, or I'll knock your teeth out.
Danny, it's fine. There's holes, but if you argue back with them, they'll never leave you alone.
You know what I was thinking. Lip hasn't paid us for a while.
Oh shit, you're right. Alright, well, time to pay up.
I don't know if I want to take money from this nerd. Yeah, I guess you got off lucky. Use that money for your surgery. Oh wait. You already did get surgery on your lip, man, that sucks. You should sue.
Hey?
Get him.
We got you now. You're dead. We were gonna leave you alone, but you just can't back off.
Ha, nowhere to run now.
Hey, get out of here, both of you. Hey kid, you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right, thank you.
Yeah, it's all good. What's your name, man?
My name's Danny, what yours?
My name's Eli, nice to meet you. Danny, I gotta ask, why were you getting chased?
Well, I've been getting bullied for about 2 weeks now. Ever since I moved here, they haven't left me alone. So tonight, I may have started it, but that was nothing compared to what they do to me.
Man, that sucks. You know, I kind of went through the same in school as well, but I started doing karate to defend myself, and it worked.
Karate? Do you still do it?
Yeah, I do.
Are you any good?
Well, I'm 2-time world champion and 1-time all-valley champion.
What? Really? Can you teach me?
I'm not a sensei, sorry kid.
But if I just knew a little of what you knew, maybe those guys would finally leave me alone.
I'm sorry kid, I'm not a sensei.
Alright, I'll see you around then, Eli.
Hey, you tried to get that guy to attack us?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you thought you were so tough because you were protected by him. Well, guess what?
What?
He's not here to protect you this time.
So, what are you saying?
You're dead. Quick, get him. Where do you think you're going?
Eli, Eli, help.
Kyler, let's go. I don't want to get an ass beating from a karate assassin.
He's not even home. It's fine. Oh shit.
Seriously? Again, kid? How bad can it possibly be?
I'm sorry. My mom is at work, so you were the only other option.
Why do they hate you so much?
I was talking to his girl one day, but I didn't know she had a boyfriend. Anyways, thanks for saving me, again.
It's all good, kid. These guys really won't leave you alone, will they?
Anyways, I should go. Sorry to annoy you again.
Danny, wait. Are you sure you're ready? Cause once you go down this path, there's no turning back. I'm gonna teach you the style of karate that was taught to me, the style that won me the world tournament.
What's that?
Miyagi Fang.